Biggs collapsed at his home in Los Angeles, and died at Providence St. Joseph Medical Center of complications stemming from aortic dissection on May 22, 2004.